Hello, so today we're just going to do a little bit of playing around with a short bow and some long thin jute twine. So I'm going to wrap it multiple times around the spindle. La 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 la. You can see it's not very tight. And we have an ember, a small bow and thin jute cord. Because they're very short, you have to take a bit longer than a long bow, and you have to put quite a bit more pressure on the way when you wrap it up like that. But you don't have to use artificial cord, and you can use thin cord, as it shows. Blessings on the ember. Blessings on the ember.